Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake. At the dawn of history, India started on her unending quest. Through good and ill fortune alike, she has never lost sight of that quest or forgotten the ideals which gave her strength. And so we have to labor and work hard to give reality to our dreams. Those dreams are for India, but they are also for the world. For all the nations and people are too closely knit together today. Their future is not one of ease or resting, but of incessant striving, so that we might fulfill the pledges we have so often taken. The past is over, and it is the future that beckons to us now. Are we brave enough and wise enough to grasp this opportunity and accept the challenge of the future?